Hi, it's Alicia Darby, and I am here with Joanna, who has incredible designs behind me. Tell me a little bit about your product.
Well, what I do first is I actually create, I hand paint the art first. So it's like fitness inspired art from bodybuilding, figure, all kinds of things like that. And then I take the prints and screen print them onto shirts, but of good quality cottons, so it's not just like the basic kind of hard qualities.
Yeah.
So I kind of combine my two passions, you know, competing, fitness, and my fine art ability.
Yeah. And you are yourself a competitor as well, right?
Yes, I compete in figure in Canada.
And with
the OPA, but I've also done bikini, but I think I'm gonna stick with the figure.
Cool,
but it's my first time at the Arnold's, being an exhibitor, but I really enjoy it.
Okay.
Got great feedback from my shirts and my art. People tend to really enjoy it.
Yeah.
So I want to come back next year and bring some new designs to the table as well. So I think it's been great.
Yeah. Now pronounce the name of your company.
Asthenos. It's the Greek name for strength. I'm Greek, so I wanted to combine my background. A lot of these things, even my logo is a phoenix. I actually have it tattooed on my side, and that's very personal to me in my training and just how phoenixes never die, they're rebirth. And so the whole line kind of encompasses what I do throughout my life. So.
How long have you been doing this art and developing this product? How long has it been on the market?
This product has been on the market for about 5 months, but I've been an artist for 11 years.
What's your best selling product so far?
I would say my strength is product with struggle shirt right there. The girls love that. They just see it and they're like, oh, I want that.
Yeah.
So I have men's V-necks, men's tanks, hoodies, unisex hoodies, all kinds of things. I hope to produce some pants, sports bras soon in the future. So we'll see.
This is exciting. You have so much happening for you. That's great. So what would be the next thing?
Yeah, I'm at the Toronto Pro Show. I have a booth there. I'd like to expand my company and my clothes. Maybe also create it myself, like actually design it so I can make like cuts here and just more fun artistic ways.
How can they find this product either online or do you have a store somewhere?
I have a website, asthenos.com, and that's where you can order. I ship to the United States and Europe and Canada.
Well, we're so excited, Joanna. Thanks so much for kind of sharing your product with us a little bit. It's exciting. We appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you so much.